In an escalation of diplomatic row, Nepal's foreign minister summoned India's ambassador on Monday over a new road being built through the Lipulekh Pass in Uttarakhand that is claimed by Kathmandu. Nepal, which claims the pass under an 1816 treaty, has condemned India's unilateral act. In response, India's External Affairs Ministry said the road lies completely within the territory of India. The road, inaugurated on Friday, will help pilgrims visiting Kailash Mansarovar in Tibet.